So to be directing the first show in the St. Catherine of Bologna Performing Arts Center is honestly an incredible just experience and opportunity. I've been teaching theater for the past 6-7 years now, on and off, and to get the opportunity to really break in a space is something I've never been able to do before, so I'm really excited to break it in and to get a chance to just get it to its full potential for this show. So I chose Little Women primarily for the story. The story is this classic tale of family and sisterhood and dreams that are destroyed and then dreams that are reborn and made even better. And I think that's really important, especially for right now in this moment with COVID and so many things changing and so many things that we've lost, but we're realizing the things that really matter and moving forward.
Swear to us your greatest oath of loyalty, an oath as dazzling as your charms.
I swear I'll follow you like royalty.
Come wear our royal coat of arms.
From now on we are joined, and we shall not be parted. From this day on it's all for one, and one for all for life.
We'll live like musketeers.
Together we'll prevail.
We'll be fine for all forever from now on.
Moving in here was actually really smooth. I was actually pretty shocked how smooth it was, but I put that up to just the professionalism of our students and our amazing crew, so it was awesome. Everyone should come and see Little Women because it's going to be an amazing show with blood and guts and family and magic, and it's going to astonish the NDP world. So buy tickets at ndpsaints.org/boxoffice.